Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rayne and we are with a new game today. This is Slime Rancher. I know it's been kind of out a while, it's still in early access and there's still updates to the game. I've got a tutorial, I forgot about that. So I know a lot of people have already played this, but I wanted to kind of come into it now that there's a lot more new stuff to it. New stuff involved for it. And yeah, let's just see, because it's a really cute game. I think it looks adorable. I have a plot. Okay. Yay! Yep. Can I jump up here? I can. Awesome! Oh. Okay. I want this. Okay. So we're gonna start with you guys. And we're gonna run. We have a stamina bar. Awesome. Okay. So I want all of this. Pull all the carrots in. Oh! No, I want the plot. I want the plot. Learn the fundamentals. Awesome! I'm literally sucking up these guys. Just kind of get rid of them for now. I don't want this many on my arm to start with. But I wanted all the stuff from around here. Okay, get rid of you guys. You enjoy being over there. So you've fallen from that. You've all kind of escaped from there or grown from there. I don't actually know. I don't want the chickens yet. Food, give me all the food. And plots, preferably the plots too. Adorable. I feel like it's a bit of a long-ended game though. From Casey. Okay. Maybe I want 10. Oh, I already had... Why did I do that? I already had like 4 back at the ranch. Okay, so I have mail. How do I get my mail? Shoot the carrots in. And let's all go through. Because we'll be able to find more. We currently just need the money. Oh. Why am I shooting them on the floor? No! No, my precious plots! Okay, so I have 450. Eat up, wait. I have stamina. Hey B, what's it like to sleep for a whole year? Did you dream? I can't imagine what that's like. 7Z puts you in a pod and then lights out for all that time. Wow. What's the far, far range like? Have you started exploring? Is the air as clear as they say? I bet it's really beautiful. I'm sorry I'm asking too many questions. I'm probably asking too many questions. I bet you have a lot of work to do. The pics of that ranch were pretty run down. I still can't believe it's yours now. I guess I better leave you to it. Be thankful that I didn't send any of the mails I wrote you over the last year. You would have had a whole novel to read when you woke up. I'll keep it short. Good luck, B. If anyone can make it out there, it's you. Okay. This is LeBeau. Welcome to Far Far Range. Welcome and extend our support. Bold New Venture. Support extended. We'd also like to request that you exercise caution in the first few days on the range until you get more familiar with your surroundings. Travelling at night is not advisable. Lastly, should you require any additional tools for your backpack or items to make your slime ranch experience easier, the 7Z Corporation would be pleased to provide them for you at the shop located just outside your ranch house. Okay. Return to ranch. Because we need... Yeah. So, I'm gonna say... I want the auto feeder for now. Oh, I can't get it. I was gonna say, the first thing I want is the auto feeder. Maybe I can buy a farm. Ooh, what's this? There's a farm, is it? What's this? E. The lab. Allows you to begin your career as an amateur unlicensed slime scientist. That doesn't sound safe somehow. Me and science is probably not a good idea. I remember one time being in school and doing this experiment where you put methane. That's the case. Methane into like a solution that's made of water and washing up liquid. And then you basically blow up the... Okay, so that's the farm. How much does that cost? Yeah, you basically blow the whole thing up. It's really fun and really not advisable to do without adult supervision. So let's go run straight back out here. What are you? E to activate. Hello, Beatrix. The name's Hobson Twigglers, rancher, explorer, and the former owner of this here ranch you now call your own. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I was a rancher for more years than I can remember and felt there was one last adventure left in me, so I've set off to find just that. But before I go, I'm taking one last tour around this here land I love. So keep your peepers peeled for notes like these if you want to hear an old coot has to say every now and again. Be talking to ya. H. Oh, cool. Where do you guys come from? Like, seriously, you just kind of... here. I don't want the chickens just yet. I do want that. Oh, that would be shoot. So I think I have to go down here next. Should probably be running. It'll make the whole experience a lot faster. Oh, they're the spiky ones. They hurt. Oh, no. No. I want that plot. Run! Oh, what's down here? I'm just gonna like wander off and get lost. Oh, you're the big guy that I have to feed. Oh. I only have that now. I'm sorry. I will come back when I have more food. Don't fall in the water. Oh. I went a little bit crazy with the mouse then and nearly fell. Hi, cat. Yes, thank you for announcing yourself. If you haven't watched some of my other videos, my cat likes to announce himself when he walks into a room. So you'll just occasionally hear this mewing in the background. I apologize if you're not a cat person. Mine now. Mine. Nothing else in there. Ooh, this is so cute. I bet I'm really low graphic settings. I hope that's like alright for you guys. Oh, it's the kitty ones. Have you guys made anything for me? Give me the pork. And no carrots. Stop eating my carrots! I need those. Pink slime, go away. So, eventually my aim is to like... anyway. Get like the mixture of the ones, but like the ones that get the most plots, I think? I had a great big tree like this here one along the edge of my property back on Earth. It had been there before anyone could remember. It survived all kinds of change around it, and when one day I began to notice it was dying. It wasn't anything unnatural, it was just its time, I suppose. And then I realised that if I didn't do something, I'd end up like that tree. I'd spend my whole life in the same place. I wasn't going to let that happen. So I bought a ticket for the far, far range the very next day. So there's like a plot line to this now, kind of? Oh, somebody ate something. Oh, I think you ate a plot, that's what you ate. You're the kitty one. Oh. Treasure pod is locked. Why is the treasure pod locked? Oh, I got monies for that. And a cubery! I'm gonna guess that. Oh, he died. I'm gonna guess I wanna save the cubery because they probably are like really good to feed to them or something? I don't know. Oh, there's like a few. Is it getting dark? It's getting dark. I should head home. Let's head back. Sell the plots we have. I think there's teleporters later in the game, so like you can go to different parts of the map easier. Where'd the plot go? That. Oh, I don't have enough space for it anymore. Can somebody else drop some plants? Oh, there's another one here. This entire cave system was sealed off from a cave-in when I first discovered it. Maybe that's why the fellas up ahead are so grumpy. Haven't had a bite in a long time. In any case, don't let that long-awaited bite come from your own romp. Bring some food to calm them down. What? Oh, they're angry because they're hungry. We will do that at another point when we have our farm going properly. Which I think is this way? Oh, I'm lost already. I need like the ability to put markers down. I can't collect any more plots because I have 20. So hopefully this will give us some more money. Well, of course it will. They're not much, because these guys aren't worth very much. They're only worth... well, they're all worth 11, I suppose. That's not too bad. But obviously the more I feed, like the more I sell them, the less they're going to be worth. Okay. One thing. So let's feed you guys some more. Oh. Can I afford a farm? Garden. Purchase. Okay. So we're gonna... oh. How did I miss that? Okay. That's growing me a cute berry. So now I can go and feed these. These guys. Wait, I'm gonna go to sleep. Sleep until morning. Sawmill? Nope, nothing new. Return to ranch. Okay. So, yay! We have cute berries. Do I need to water this? Look at all the plants. Like sucking up all the little slimes as well. Oh, I'm full already. also run over here. It's down to 8 today. That's okay. We need to come back over here. As do you. See, the reason I didn't want too many is because obviously at the moment I've only got the short little hutch, that word. I'm like crashing into things. And so I don't want to like, fill it up too much and then not be able to do anything about it. So I'm gonna set this other one up as a coop. If I can afford it. Because once I, like in a little bit, I can, when I bought the kind of upgrades, I can stop. Hen. But yeah, I can start kind of moving all of this into the like the upgrades and use these just purely for the slimes. So now I want 10 of the kitty ones. Ooh. There is more food. Give me all the food. Come to me. Why are you no content? There we go. That's better. Direction now. That's not very good. Oh, I'm out of stamina. I'm like, why am I not running fast anymore? Down here. Let's go feed this guy some pogo fruits. He needs to grow nice and fat so that he can explode and give us all the good stuffs. And also because I need the space so I can get the kitty ones. Oh. Yay! So, all the plots, all the plots, collecting all the plots. Oh. So I don't really want the Largos just yet. I don't think I can actually deal with them at the moment. Because the, can't pick them up. Yeah, because the on the ranches, on the ranch, everything's still short, so I can't actually pick it up yet. Just like trying to siphon up as much as I can. No. Collecting nothing now. Let's go back. Are there more tabby signs? There are. I'm gonna get as many of these guys Popsicle? Before they all eat the other plots. What's across here? It says danger. That's never good. Danger is never good in these kind of cutesy games. Because it's always going to be like something adorable that you don't think is going to hurt you and then it kills you. In like one swipe. Oh, there's two ways to go. Let's go this way, let's close up. Oh, this way I need a key. No! No, my kitty! I lost a kitty. Requires a slime key. Oh, I can't hold it like I can the slimes. That makes me sad. I need one of the roosters though. I think. Oh, no, there's not two ways yet. Maybe that'll be coming in a later update. Da-da-da! I really like the idea of this whole thing. Like the idea that we're farming the poop of slime. It's like, seriously? That's a game? No, carrots aren't ready. Ow! They hurt. That's not nice. All the food. So gotta go sell some more pink plots. I know they're worth less now, the more money I put in. The more of them I put in today, the less they're gonna be worth. But that is okay. Ah! I wanna see that. So it's still growing my cute berries, that's good. Hopefully some of those chicks will grow into the like males. This is like pointless, like every time I go. I need to go back into my house because I have the message to read. This is harder than it looks to age. I got an achievement! Plot Peddler. Slimpedia. Slime, so I've only found two. Three. I found Lago Slime. Resources, a couple of different things. Wow, there's a lot of them. Ranch. There's still two things I haven't found. And I've only found three areas. Okay. There's a bench there. So, let's go read my mail. Thumb mail. Welcome to the Range Exchange. Hi there, Beatrix. My name's Thora West. I'll keep my introduction short on account that we all got work to do. I'm a long-time rancher here on the far, far range, and head of the welcome wagon for your local range exchange. The Range Exchange is a network of ranchers just like yourself who are looking to trade what they got for what they need: slimes, plots, food, whatever. All you need to do is check out the Range Exchange's machine daily, and be sure to get your trade completed by noon. As more ranchers get added to your network, you should receive a hearty hello from them. So check your inbox. Well, enough join. We've got slimes to wrangle. Okay. So that's this. So I would need... I don't got none that. So that's not going to be done today. Can I put the auto feeder in? 500, I should be able to. But do I want the plot collector? I want the plot collector. So that will every so often pick up the plots. And then I can just go and check on it. I wonder how many you can hold. I hope it's a lot. Oh, I can activate it. Oh, okay. Why are you guys out? How are you guys out? That's what I should be saying. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Okay. Well. I think I basically know what I'm doing. So I think this intro episode is done. And I will be back with another episode soon because this game is super adorable, super fun. I really want to see what the science expansion stuff is because I've never seen that in any of the playthroughs. I don't think I've ever gotten that far in a playthrough that I've watched. So if you liked the video, please like, comment, or subscribe, or a combination of all three. And I will see you guys in the next video. And now I'm copying other YouTubers. I will see you all soon. Bye!